Let me welcome you in to the Jack Yates Class of 1967. This one is for you, Jack Yates. Class of 1967, regardless of whether or not you finish in January or whether or not you finish in June, the bottom line, you finished in 1967.
It's day through my window, I watch her as she passes by.
So come on and get in and fit in right here at Jack Yates.
I say to myself, you're such a lucky guy. To have a girl like her is truly a dream come true. Out of all the fellas in the world, she belongs to me. But it was just my imagination.
For my friend Larry Jinks.
Running away with me.
For Mr. Alexander.
It was just my imagination.
This one is for you, Zan. Can't forget about you, O.B. Harris.
Soon we'll be married.
Showing up and clear that you, Miss Cunningham. Look out there, Mr. Thomas.
A cozy little home out in the country for two children. This couldn't be a dream, for to real it all seems. But it was just my imagination once again, running away with me. Tell you it was just my imagination.
Faculty at Jack Yates, 67.
Every night on my knees I pray.
Look out, Mr. Tank.
Hear my plea. Don't ever let another take her love from me, or I will surely die.
Look out there, Mr. Holland. Mr. Putney. Mr. John Tankersley Sr. Mr. Raper. Come on, Phelan, this one's for you and Amelia. May you rest in peace, my brother. Ron Reed. Adam Beidle and Richard Blair. Rest in peace, my brother. I got to do it this way. All of Paul and Jack Yates, my good buddies. They were more than friends to me. I can't forget about your car, Gap Hughes. This one's for you, Gap. Can't forget about you, Leo. My man, Leo Taylor. Emil Glenn. Delon Curry. Showing up, can't forget about you, Curtis boy. These were more than friends. They were more than classmates. They were like brothers. We stood over each other's house at night and at daytime. And I can't forget about the man who I love so much, Larry Doby Bedford. Larry Bedford. Doby, rest in peace, my brother. Remember, you'll always be Jack Yates Lines. I'll be a Jack Yates Line till the day I die and come up there and join you. And Shun Up can't forget about the coaches. These coaches been knowing me ever since I was in elementary school. I done been over to their house several times. Coach Andrew Pat Patterson, the twins, Adrian and Andrew. Can't forget about Mr. John Tankersley. Staying in that den over his house many a day. John Larry, this one's for you. Rodney Tankersley, this one's for you. Ireland Tankersley, this is for you. Well, your dad was just like my dad. And Shun Up can't forget about Mr. Raymond Daniels. Now, he go all the way back since I was in third grade. He the one taught me how to swim. Been knowing him ever since I was a little kid. Been over to him and Dr. Bowie's house. May y'all all rest in peace. And one of these days I'll be joining y'all and we'll have a big Jack Yates reunion. Come on, Jack Yates class of 1967. We didn't have a 50 class reunion, but we finna get this stuff together. Because it don't make no sense. We got all this social media now. We need to come together. Let's forget about the low and the high. The bottom line is 1 year, 1967. Whether or not you finish in January, whether or not you finish in June, it really ain't that crucial because the bottom line is still 1967. So stop separating yourself. Come on home. We got to learn how to get together. And communicate because life is short. Every day ain't promised to nobody. For all of my friends and my classmates, that's my class, y'all. You know, if I can do anything for all these other classes, I got to do something for my class. We didn't have a 50 class reunion, but we're going to come together. We're going to come together if it ain't for nobody's sake but old dear Jack Yates and Mr. Alexander and all the teachers and all the faculties that helped us get through, to be able to be adults, productive adults. Some of us went to college. Some of us at the movie stars.
Oh, what peace I find.
This one is for you. Because when it all boiled down, you ain't got but one home that you finished and you got educated, and that's Jack Yates. And ain't no sense of you forgetting about it.
Because
if you forget where you come from, your damn sure at the end ain't gonna know where you're going. Regardless of how much money you got to get old sooner or later. And you got to come home.
Without saying one single word.
And I wanna do this CD.
The very depths of your soul can be heard.
Or this video. For all of my Jack Yates class, 1967. Stillwater Run Deep. Figured I had to put that in there. Because I hope we gonna get together. That's Celine Edwards. I know she can get it together. That was our Miss Jack Yates. See, 1967 was a very special year. That was the year of the Vietnam War. That was the end of segregation. So a lot of things was turning upside down. That's why the world we live in today is so much upside down. And it all started in 1967. And that's why 1967 is a historical year.
See, it's the calm.
And it's one of them years that we will always cherish. And over at Jack Yates, we definitely will cherish it. Because it was the greatest. Muhammad Ali stopped to visit us. In Jack Yates' class of 1967.
Peace.
So that lets you know we were special. So Jack Yates' class of 1967, still water run deep. Let's come together. Let's put our difference aside and let's get on social media if that's what it takes. Come on and walk with Bully. I ain't gonna leave you wrong. I'm telling you like a G-O-Go. Take my hand. Look me up on Facebook and get with our Miss Jack Yates. She our leader, Miss Celine Edwards. This one's for you. Ooh,
lie. If I don't brag, if I don't brag or boast, click my glass and say a toast. I'm on my love.
Excuse me, y'all, if I'm getting a little emotion.
How it runs.
Because I look back and see how many friends we still have and still living. And all I want to say is thank you, Jesus.
Cause don't you know,
cause you brought me through.
Still,
everybody know fool he was bad.
Still waters run deep.
Now I'm on Facebook and digging up the history of blacks, giving it out to young people.
Still waters run deep.
All on YouTube. Over 130,000 people have looked at my videos, and they still looking at it. It'll be here for the future generation. My man Curtis Bowen. Got a lot of water, brother. Coach Andrew Pat Patterson, a lot of water there between me and you. I never played for you, but I worked for you. B-Lon Curry. Blackshear, Turner. Got a lot of still water. George Fountain, Clifton Johnson, and most of all, Mr. Reginald Williams. And of course, myself, Robert Williams. Visit the greatest high school, Jack Gates, 1967. Hey, we special, Jack Gates class of 1967. If you think I'm lying, take a look at Miss Debbie Allen. We something special. Best high school coaching staff in years.
I got all the riches, baby.
My two fathers, Coach Tankersley and Coach Raymond Daniels, and Coach Doc Evans.
I guess you say what can make me feel this way, my girl.
I'd like to thank each and every one of you in Jack Gates class of 1967. This video is for you. Regardless of whether or not you finish in the midterm or in the spring, the bottom line, you finish in 1967.